smoke cuts the lights in this honky-tonk bar. And I'm thinking where I'd rather be. Maybe chasing senoritas down in old Mexico, or standing at the edge of the sea. If I had the money, I'd tell you, honey, we'd be on that first plane to Spain. But as long as we're here, the answer is clear. We'll dance in the New Mexico rain.
We are in Dad's studio, his favorite place, where he got all his inspiration and mostly painted, airbrushed, carved, threw stuff on the floor. This was really like kind of his essence, all this stuff. So before like Spanish Market, he would just be up here all the time working on stuff, usually with the radio on. He did a bunch of bronze chilies, but he made them solid instead of hollow, so they weigh like 3 pounds each. He liked weird birds that he made up. He got very into ravens. That was his like spirit animal. And he would get pissed if you called them crows. They're not the same. Ravens are loners and they're smarter. See, so these are casts. Somehow you make a bronze out of those. I don't know how. They look very smart, his birds. They have like smart faces. I won that Carlos Gilbert the entire costume contest with this. I was Yoda, sixth grade. But Dad made it out of this toxic material and I was puking for 2 days after. My mom was so pissed. I was like, but she won, she had the best mask. And my mom's like, yeah, but you tried to kill her. I told you to make it out of paper mache. This is Dad's truck. He bought it for $1 from my grandpa. We used to call it the silly old blue truck because it was blue. So you see this on the plaza for Spanish Market. It's really noisy. His dream for the silly old blue truck. Big fan of cars.
Despierta, mi bien, despierta. Mira que ya amaneció. Ya los pajarillos cantan.
Love that car. He used to have these parties, the Pisces Crises. Every year he drew another invitation. This is the 13th one, 2005, the Naked Lady. Yeah, this was his slogan, the road goes on forever and the party never ends, which makes him sound like he's like Jimmy Buffett kind of guy or something. He was actually deeper than that, but he did love a good time. Oh, that's his best friend, Warren. They were like heterosexual life partners. He saved everything. That's a man being woken up by a dog. New Mexico Magazine had a column called One of Our 50 is Missing, where people thought New Mexico was Mexico, basically. So he did the illustration. So this looks like somebody's returning foreign mail to sender. I don't know why that's Elvis. Then this cat, who's going to New Mexico, has to get an international health certificate. Oh, he designed this. He did the logo for Carlsbad Caverns back in like the 70s. And of course the bat looks just like him. Like, all the people he drew ended up looking like him. So that's his mom. I think she's on the far right. Look at Maria. Look how pissed she looks. And how cute am I in that picture? Yeah, my cousin, who's really into genealogy. Like, we had us going back to 1717, and she's been researching since. And it turns out we showed up with Oñate. So we got here, I think, in 1598 to northern New Mexico. One of the original 160 families, I think. The Romeros, not Sandoval. Romero's my grandma. That's the church he got married in, and my parents got married, and he was an altar boy, and where his funeral was. That's old, I think, though, because it looks like it's in oil. So this is the ad that was in the Pasatiempo for his solo show at McLary Fine Art. It was in February, it was great. It was packed in there. It was like 200 people. I think Chris said it was the biggest turnout he'd ever had.
Ay, por ser ya de tu santo, venimos a cantar.
And actually, the day he died, his gallery representative and then two of his really close friends came over, and he was like, I'm going to put some ravens on this and do the snow. And so he thought he was going to finish it. And their watercolors, that was his thing. He was really worked in watercolors. I think he had to do oils in college, but they weren't his thing. It was all about watercolors.
If I had the money, I'd tell you, honey, I'd keep him from going insane. You know there's one thing for sure, there just ain't no cure, like a walk in the New Mexico rain.
New Mexico rain.
Yeah, it's hot down in Texas.
New Mexico rain.
I call this my home. If I ain't happy here, I ain't happy nowhere. New Mexico rain when my mind starts to roam. If I ain't happy here, I ain't happy nowhere. New Mexico rain when my mind starts to roam.